I have a dream that one day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its joy. Sons of former slaves and the sons.